Hello, how are
Josh,
you
doing? Josh, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Rebecca.
Rebecca.
So tell me about working on this and how you guys figured out the physicality in scenes.
Well, we were prepping for several months just working on strictly that. You know, obviously with twins, there's so much that's unspoken, like in a marriage, you know, or a long relationship. There's so many things. And these are the type of twins, too, that do everything together.
Right, right.
So, you know, there's a lot of just working on little tiny things, like who picks up the salt first, who picks up the pepper, you know? Who goes for the, you know, what is it, the toothpaste, the floss, like they're in, you know, those kinds of things that just, you have to have down to a T so that when you get on set, you know, it's ingrained in you.